Y'all already know. ATL, you know. It's, we back this time. We're going live to the damn birthday bash. Woo! My little niece just turned 15, so you know. We're gonna go and hit that thing, go play this thing, you know what I mean? I'm a good auntie, I'm a cool auntie. Gonna hit that thing like they said, that my road dog, you know what I'm saying? My niece is a little road dog, so we got them, you know what I'm saying? We ride now. She just can't smoke and drink. But anyway, on our way to the birthday baby, stuck in traffic on fucking old Dixie. I mean, I can only imagine, but you know what? 75 shouldn't be that bad. Hopefully 75 ain't that bad so that we can get on about our lives, because I'm getting on MARTA because it's smarter. Definitely not driving on the way to fucking 16, definitely not. Running a little behind, but you know how niggas is. You know, they didn't start on time. And you know, the niggas who, the big niggas who know who they know, who, niggas who know that shit, they ain't gonna be there on time. So, you know, I'm on my AC, which you don't wanna be doing. Cause that's gas, it's going down now. But, back again, once again, like I say, I'm just stuck in this traffic, man, but it's finna go live, and I will be right back. Birthday bash, 16. ATL, Georgia, Hot 107.9, Najee Production, everybody, the whole crew, Breonna, happy birthday to my little niece Breonna, you feel me? The whole shindy, the whole everybody. would say my favorite was Jeezy killed it. Jeezy killed it in the beginning. You know, it's nice and Hot 107.9, Miss ATM. Goddamn. Show was hot. You know. Woo! Carrie Hilson, Chris. Rose. She's to me, the girl, Miss ATM. Checking out this time. I'm going to sleep on y'all, you feel me?